Hello, and welcome back, finally, once again, to Ginger Reaper Gaming. I am Skeithreaper666, and I know I've been gone for a good while. Been going through a move and haven't had internet, but just got it back, so now we are back in business. Yeah. As I'm once again starting up my CASTLEVANIA LECARDE CHRONICLES playthrough, so I can finish it, because the second one released just a few weeks ago. So now I want to get through this and get on to the second one. I'm going back through the basement just to see how this goes. Because honestly, I'm a tad rusty, and I don't see this working out for me. Everybody been doing since I've been gone. Took a hit. And I'm red. Ah. But anyways. During this move, I've mostly been playing my 2DS. Just because I can play quick and easy games on there. I mean, I wouldn't exactly call Pokemon quick and easy, but you know, it's what I've been playing, going between blue to doing a little bit of level grinding on my Omega Ruby file to just starting Pokemon X the other day. You know, I brought this subject up with my coworker earlier today, but I started thinking, I'm not one to usually pick the grass starter. Every single Pokemon game I've ever played, I think I've picked the grass starter maybe once, maybe, I don't know. I don't think I've picked Cheater Chikorita one time. My pick is always usually Gen 1 Charmander or Squirtle. Gen 2, I either pick Totodile or Cyndaquil. Gen 3, Mudkip or Torchic. It's like nothing against the grass stars, it's just they're always so weak at the beginning of the game. And there's more gyms that they are weak to. I think I've played Gen 4 once, and I think it was just Pokemon Diamond that I played, and I think I picked the Chimchar. But for my X playthrough, I picked Fennekin, the fire starter, which that didn't even sound good. And I've just started recently giving Pokemon nicknames just for the hell of it. And you know, with started Pokemon being a male and a fox, I named it Naruto. I I'm thinking maybe I might do a Nuzlocke with maybe red or blue, gold, silver, fire red, or leaf green. Maybe even diamond or pearl if I can get the DS emulator I have working properly. We will see. Pokemon is not my all the time cup of tea. I just go through spats where I want to play it and spats where I don't. The biggest issue I have with that is when I watch the anime. Ah, motherfucker. Anyways, I get pissed off watching the anime. I sit there and watch Ash do nothing but stupidity, get irritated, and say I can do that better, and that's generally what happens. Why I even bother playing it. Like, Ash constantly letting legendaries go. That just irritates me. Or taking forever to do gyms. I understand that the anime is pretty much just a big commercial. It's a giant ad for the games. That's all there is to it. Because the level of stupidity that Ash has is just... He's supposed to be a protagonist, and he's barely got any gray matter going on upstairs. I'm doing a hell of a lot better than I've ever done with this. I'm actually quite happy with myself right now. Well, I will say this just in case anyone was confused, I did try playing this last night and making a video, but there was a sound quality problem, mostly with voice, because I switched back to an old headset. Up with this. Motherfucker. Well, at least it was my first death. Damn it, I lost my train of thought. Oh, why must the ADD be strong with this one? Oh, thank God. No. Man, they got a lot of junk in their basement. Oh, that was wasted. Ah. Oh shit, I hit pretty hard on that. Probably has a second form. Yeah. Oh shit, it's Legion! One more. Where are you at? Seriously? Okay, that wasn't what I thought it was gonna be. I'm guessing the Rage Force is just... No. Ow, motherfucker. Really? Well, fuck you too. Pissing me off. Well, we'll try this again then. Fire and kick for a little bit for some reason. I think it was because of Fire Emblem Heroes. I downloaded that on my phone. Wait, really? Hell. Actually, I think for Legion, the axe would be better. Get good enough angle and use the thunder thing, just blast him. We'll see if I can keep it that long. Ah! Also, for you guys, I'm going to go outside of my usual gaming comfort zone and record some Tales from the Borderlands gameplay. Not exactly. Oh, motherfucker, I wanted that axe. But, anyways. As far as I know, it's like one of the Telltale series games, and there's not really too much combat or anything with those games. That just seems boring to me. Granted, regular Borderlands is a first-person shooter, and I'm not really into that, but I guess as the missus tells me, tough titty, shape of kitty. But the milk's still good. So. We will cross that bridge once we get there. You go fuck yourself. Well, give myself a freaking coronary. I got the axe again. Ah. Aha. Cotton Eye Joe. That's a bad joke. Fits in my realm of being though, so. I'm gonna die. Yep, I wanna die. Yep, dead. I need to try and take less damage. Oh, motherfucker. No. Brother. Better. in. No, no, no. Let's try. Kidding me. I won't die again. Try doing this one more time. Just one more. You're getting to them. It's hard and annoying. You're getting that pattern down. That ain't easy either. No, look at this. We'll get this finished on camera. Oh. On recorded footage. Yeah. You know what I really want? A new handheld Castlevania game. But I know Konami ain't gonna do anything with Castlevania ever again, probably. Ooh, but did y'all hear? There's gonna be some kind of Castlevania show coming to Netflix. I'm stoked. Oh, damn. Why is my luck always bad when it comes to this specific... Do that. Oh, I got so lucky with that. I'm gonna try to keep the cross. Thank you. 17. No. No, 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 no. No, why? That plan. devastator took it. Last life, last try for this. Go. Haha. Got too cocky. Oh, that's crap. And that is all for today. I tried, I did what I could, it didn't work out for me. But I will be back. Probably tomorrow. We will get through this. We will win. I will make that Legion-looking motherfucker my bitch. But anyways, if you like what you see, please hit that subscribe button. It helps us out a lot. Like our video, share around. We'd appreciate it very much. It means a lot to us to get this thing up and going. But anyways, I got a different setup now. I can start doing console recording more often, get more games into my repertoire. But for now, on the right, we have my last Castlevania Lecarde Chronicles video. And on the left, we have my last Salt and Sanctuary video. I'll catch all of you next time here on Skeithreaper Gaming. This is Skeithreaper666, signing off. Have a good day, everybody.